Despite it being wintertime in SoCal, the sun still shines bright and the temperature is still warm. But inside Anaheim Ice, it is frigid, just how the Orange Lutheran hockey team likes it. It is year three of OLU hockey. In their brief stint as a program, they have progressed from playing JV for 2 years to playing at the varsity level this year. Head coach Jason Marshall, a former NHL defenseman, has seen some of the changes over the years, but one thing has stayed constant: the kids' attitudes.
If you could see it from day one and see it now, it's been a huge change. The one thing that really hasn't changed is, you know, just how excited the kids are and how great of an opportunity it is for everybody. And for me as a coach, I'm just thrilled to be a part of it.
They compete in the Anaheim Ducks High School Hockey League with other Trinity League foes, Servite, Santa Margarita, and Jay Serra. Before the addition of the Lancer hockey team, it was tough for many of the kids on the team to represent OLU athletically because so many play year-round club hockey. But like junior Parker Dietz, many are grateful for the opportunity to wear the L on their chest and the cross on their back.
To be able to do it for my school is really cool because they didn't have it before and I didn't really know what sport I wanted to do, but then when they got it, I was really excited and I'm really glad that I get to do it.
During their inaugural season, the team only had 15 players, just enough to field a team. This year, that has grown to 24. Justin Getty, the team's lone senior, has been a part of it from day one. As the year winds down, he reminisces about the team's journey.
This entire experience has been pretty amazing. When we first started out, we were just scrambling for players, and I think we barely filled the team. And it's actually been quite amazing of how fast this sport's been growing with the Duck support. I think we had just a handful of teams when we first started, and now I think we're grown to like 12 teams in like our, just the program at Orange Lutheran here. We had like 15 skaters, and now we have to sit players because they have so many.
Dietz praises the dedication of the team and the coaches.
Over the past couple years, we've gotten a lot better, and the team has grown skill-wise and player-wise, and the coaching's great, and I just love it. It's awesome.
As the years go on, Marshall is continually impressed by the kids' desire to play hockey and hopes to spread his wealth of knowledge to develop the boys into better men as well as hockey players.
Growing up in Canada, it's kind of part of the culture, but I don't think I've met kids that have shared and loved the game as much as these kids here. It's kind of infectious to see their desire and their passion for the game. Obviously I love the sport. I had a chance to be involved in it a long time, and it's just a nice opportunity for me to keep going and to, try to help these kids and maybe share some of my experiences and it's exciting for me to watch them play.
If you would like to catch the Lancer hockey team in action, visit AnaheimDucksGoalHighSchool.com and click on the Orange Lutheran link. All games are played at Anaheim Ice. For the Orange Lutheran Network, I'm Dave Cacciaputi, Lancer 40, united in his love for 40 years.